Welcome to A19 Tin Service, and welcome to one of my other videos, another episode. It's all about the fun. We're always having fun once we're working, guys. And what we're doing today, we're doing what we call trowel. What is trowel? Trowel is like a liquid concrete, guys. As you can see, it's like a liquid. What are these? These are just some simple tools, guys. Steel float, and this one is called a hawk. I use this as a hand wash. Right, when I pick it up like this, I just balance it like that. So three of us is on this job site, guys. There are things going on fine, you know. And it's kind of a sunny and windy day, you know. So we're getting along. So we're just gonna show you the application, guys. From time to time I hear some trowel guys say after the application you have to wait until about 15 minutes before you can put in the pattern. But it's nothing like that, guys, based on the climate. If the sun is very hot, you cannot wait until 15 minutes because you're gonna in trouble. So it's based on the climate, guys. You have to just move along, feel it, and watch how the color change before you can put in the pattern. As you can see, he's putting in the pattern up there now. He's using like a fiberglass coat right there. So when you rub against the wall and the coat, it's a small aggregate inside just creates the pattern. And this trowel, what we're using the Berger trowel, and we're using the post texture right now. And this color is called Tustan Terracotta, which we're using.
Four.
and pause it and come back on that. You see me? You understand? You get the drift? So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you learned something from this video, and please remember to subscribe to my channel A9 Painting Service on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. And remember, my number is 403-528-133 to give me a call at any time. And if I wasn't doing something right, you could just let me know, so guys, I can, you know, learn from you guys, or you guys can learn from me, because that's how it goes, you know, guys. So until the next time, today is when? The 13th of May, 2021, we're gonna say out. Oh.